Aha! What are you doing? It is time to get up and give the Lord some praise. Stand up on your feet. Come on now. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You gave me my everything. Thank you. You gave me my family. Thank you. You gave me my testimony. Thank you. You gave me my life, oh God. Thank you. You gave me my everything. Thank you. You gave me my education. You gave me my ministry.
Thank you.
You gave me my house, oh God.
Thank you.
You gave me my children.
Thank you.
Oh Lord, my God, I suffered too much in my life. They say I wouldn't make it, I would remain down, I would go nowhere, I would suffer. Oh my God, you came to my rescue. Oh my God, you changed my story. Oh God, I bless your name. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you. You gave me my everything.
Thank you.
You gave me my family.
Thank you.
You gave me my testimony.
Thank you.
You gave me my life, oh God.
Thank you.
You gave me my everything.
Thank you.
You gave me my education.
Thank you.
You gave me my ministry.
Thank you.
You gave me my house, oh God. Give me my children.
Thank you.
Aha! Bible says in the book of Luke 17 verse 11 to 19, that lepers was very, very sick, and Jesus healed them of their sickness, but only once came back to say thank you. He said to him, "Go, your faith have made you whole and healed." Remember to always say thank you to your Creator. Thank you.